my friend over here. We did it so that way when you're in survival, you could climb up. I got it. Wait a minute. Okay, the floor's not going to be the same out here. The floor is just going to be pure dark oak.
Okay.
And...
Actually, I broke it.
The roof is going to be 3 high.
3 high?
Come on, let's see. Oh, so this is recent, this build.
How do you know?
Because the new wood.
In the room.
No, she said a little wet.
Oh, she peed.
Either peed or pooped.
Hopefully she didn't do it in the cat's water bowl. Or on the cat's bowl.
Okay, Dexter!
Or what if she did it in the litter box?
That'd be good. And also at the same time bad.
Yeah.
You don't know what the cats are gonna do?
Yeah. I like your head here. It's kind of cool.
Wait, are you gonna play music?
Yeah, I'm gonna play music for when I upload the video. And so I can.
I think you might know this. That we're spending the night.
Yeah, I know.
I just want to. And for the lights in here, let's do sea lanterns.
Okay, you want some night vision while we work?
Yeah.
I like how we use the dark oak and quartz. It just has a nice touch, I know. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, so over here, you can do that end, the other
Which end?
The opposite end.
This one?
Yeah, that one.
You want me to add sea lantern?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll do this end.
Okay.
Wait, can I put like something like right here?
Where? Hang on, I'm coming. Right there?
Like make a trail under here and stuff right there?
Yeah,
have
sure.
Have it all in here?
Yeah. Okay. If you want to go for here, so you can't go inside this area, but if you want to keep going under, like, you can go under this fence. Like, just not under that fence because it'll lead to my build, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, you can't pass this fence. And it's not going to pass this fence. It's going to be outside the fence. I really like how this fence is. Look at that. Look at the water. The water's inside.
I know. I like the new update.
Yeah, the new update's awesome. It's like all the water things.
So even if you get...
Like, even the slabs and daylight sensors aren't like that, where it takes out the full block of water. It looks so cool.
Dude, I put a sea pickle down.
Yeah. And did you see there was only normal pumpkins? Look, there's normal pumpkins now. Look. Pumpkin, carved pumpkin, jack-o'-lantern. Boom. So cool.
I like how there's bass.
I know. it's so cool. Okay, we are so getting distracted right now.
Yeah.
So you want me to what do you want me to do at the lighting or the flooring?
You can do the lighting design, like put the lights places.
I actually have a really cool design for this. Okay. look. All the way around. I wonder if it's bright enough. You know, I'm gonna turn this to night really quick. Nope, wrong one. Sorry. So we can work in the dark to see how bright we want this.
You can tap night instead of sunset.
It's fine. I like how it. I like when
whenever
it.
We get, like, really
look, you can make a giant window, and then you can see the sunset. That kind of look cool. Just a giant window here, and you can look through the and see the sunset.
Okay.
That'd be kind of cool. You're just walking down, see the sunset. Okay, I'm getting distracted. So we can totally make a hallway down this way, and like add another room. She finally texted back. Like 13 minutes later.
Come on, where's the water?
You're under the water now, I think. Wait, stay there? Yeah, you're under the water, see? Or you're deep enough where it doesn't touch the water yet.
Is this good? Where I am now? Go under there and look.
What do you mean, like in the water?
Yeah, that's good.
Probably.
Yep.
Ooh, you can make a water fountain. Right there and expand the room and just make a water fountain. That'd look cool. Okay, I'm getting so distracted. So hard. Especially with the new update. Swimming animation.
Oh yeah, the swimming.
It looks cool though, like, you know? Like, you can beat the current now. You know how it was just so hard just to, you'd have to swim like normal, see? Bounce up and down. So you just bounce up and down, and same with the water current. It'd be so hard to beat the water in her. Hang on, let me get there. Look.
Gotta stop getting distracted. Okay, can you help me with this?
Sorry, I'm texting my friend. So, Dark Oak?
Yeah, for the floor.
I think that.
Yeah. Okay, now we need to make a tunnel going all the way down here.
Like under or through the water?
Through.
Okay. Off the map.
No. That's so right here, I'll make this room in here.
Okay.
Oh, my night vision's going away.
I wonder if it's dark right here. Armor check. Go up. Yep. I'm gonna see how bright your thing is really quick. So, I will come back in a minute. Let's see how bright it is here. And see if I need to light it up more. Yeah, I'm gonna have to definitely light it up more. Look at that. I'll make torches all the way through here. Ooh, look at this. It's not that dark. I just gotta do the lighting down there.
These things right here? Those water things? Those are fish. That was like the old fish. Like those. Those are the old ones that there were.
That's kind of weird. I wonder why they still have them.
Mm-hmm. And there your fish. That's what you catch them in.
That explains it. I was always wondering what those were. Okay. We're going to have to light down here because it's dark. See, look at that. But while you're doing that, I'm going to add some lighting around here.
so it's not dark. Torches. And I need my secret.
Well, I remember I think it was in your old house. It was in your old house, and we spent the night, and I was lying down, and then your cat came up and just bit my toe. Remember that?
I remember you telling me that.
I was like, ow, you bit my toe. Wait, where are we going to be sleeping? In the movie theater?
I don't know, wherever we want. We might have to ask where...
Am I allowed to go in here?
Yeah, you can go ahead.
Yeah, we're gonna sleep in the movie theater. Well, I forgot that we're making a video.
Me too. I got sidetracked a lot.
Okay, so now...
While you're doing that, I'm just kind of adding lighting all the way to your thing, so it's not dark.
And so I'm gonna be down here with this room.
Okay.
And like I'm making so I can fill out the
air. I'm gonna add my light in while you're doing that, so, and I'll come and check on you in a few minutes, like, to see how it's working, see how it's going, and then, you know. I think they're talking about me because I can hear them. Like the parents.
Is that really coming through that? Dude, the water comes through those.
What, the fence? I know. What? I didn't know that. I just knew that it...
Uh-oh. Is the water ain't going away?
Hold up, I'm coming. Bum, 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 bum. Where are you? Oh, you're over here.
I'm under here. Look, do you see my face? Yeah.
Just break that one right there. It's fine, and replace it. I don't care. As long as you can't really see it. You can't really see it. Just leave the... Yeah. I wasn't originally going to build a village here until I built the little things under the railroad. And then I just kind of built a fence. And then I'm like, you know what? Let's build a village here. So.
Is this like your big world?
Yeah. This is my favorite world I like to play on. It's in...
There's more fence.
It's supposed to be...
Oh, I'm in survival.
Sorry, didn't mean to do that. It was supposed to be an adventure, but it changed for some reason. Oh, well. Wait, can I even change into an adventure? Oh, I can't.
Okay, I'm gonna destroy all these blocks. And I'll see where all the fences. Oh, I need more light vision.
You need light vision?
It's dark in here.
I'm coming.
The just break a hole in the roof.
Whee! Whee! You just fly out. Oh, I didn't even realize mine went out. Oh no, I put it out. Oh well.
Okay, I guess this room's gonna be smaller than I thought.
It's fine. Who cares?
Okay, so I'm blocking all the fence off with
the wall.
You know, that's not the wall type. That's...
That's kinda cool. Look how cool this looks. Look at what I did with the trees. I put ceiling around them. Doesn't that look cool?
I was like, wait, what?
I put ceiling antenna under the trees. Oh no. I'm gonna change it tonight really quick. There we go. Seems a little lit up. Could add that there.
And put glass.
Okay, that seems pretty lit up right there. I need probably to light up this thing right here. Seems lit up there, and here is pretty lit up. Light up that. What? No, light up this. Whoa, I'm coming. Just come check it out.
Okay, so, oh, I'm running out of night vision.
Okay, hang on, I'm coming. Got it? I'm coming.
I'm right here.
Where are you? We just completely went in a big circle. Okay, I'm gonna check to see if this lit up pretty well. And if it's not, okay, that looks pretty good. See, look at the lighting.
Well, I thought you're doing this.
With the lighting for that?
No, I thought you're making a tunnel.
Dude,
that looks so good.
Hang on, I'm coming. Come check it out.
So whenever you're up here, it looks like there's nothing down there. Like, you can't see no glass if there, but there's glass.
Oh, that is cool. And then you try and go through your way.
Yeah, but like, then whenever you're right here, you...
Wait, what?
There's actually glass there, though.
That looks kind of cool. I'm taking a screenshot of this really quick.
Did you just place this in just for this?
No. My dad did that. Is this thing still recording? Whoa, I wonder how long we've been recording for. 21 minutes? I'm not even done with the interior. Maybe it's not the interior. Maybe it's an extension to your base.
Yeah.
Maybe we could stop it.
Oh,
and
you
just...
should... You need to say part, like, one, part two, part three.
Yeah, I'm gonna re-upload the other one because I'm gonna change something. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. And then just do another one.